Remembering Elena, who was Elena Conero-Piscopia. To the Google Doodle honors the Italian philosopher by Nika Saknacharov. Today Google Doodle celebrates Italian philosopher and academic Elena Conero-Piscopia. But who was she and what did she accomplish? We take a closer look below and see this. The Elena Conero-Piscopia, the first woman in the world to receive an academic degree from a university. Who was Elena Conero-Piscopia? Born in Venice on 5 June 1646, Elena Conero-Piscopia was Venetian philosopher of noble descent. She was also known as Helen Corino, an Italian philosopher and academic. Piscopia was born into a noble family on 5 June 1646 in Venice, Italy, and recognized as a prodigy at just 7 years old. Elena is one of the first women in the world to receive an academic degree from a university. In 1617 age, she became the first woman in the world to receive a PhD degree. Helen spoke a total of 7 language fluently when she was 7. She began receiving tutoring in Latin and Greek. Elena came to the expert musician as she mastered the harsh of the violin. Elena also took a vow of celibacy at the young age of 11. Although she did not tell anyone of her vow, she turned down many marriage proposals and later became a Venetian of law. She devoted the final 7 years of her life to charity and working with the poor. Elena was widely acknowledged to be the most learned woman in Italy when she was left as a teenager at 90 years old. The philosopher and the academic declared that at the young age of 38 of tuberculosis on the 28th of July 1684, and if you like my instruction means my words of to the Elena Conero-Piscopia, I have spoken about her, and please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon and give a like if you like Elena. What was the name I forgot? Elena Conero. Elena Conero-Piscopia. If you like the video, then like, share, and subscribe and give a like, and please comment how much you like the video. And if you like the video, please subscribe my channel. And thank you for 4 times. Please subscribe my channel. Okay, bye bye.